Hello, Madam Maria. My name is Wan Yuan. I'm the leader of Group 7 for B-Train. The company that we choose to explain about the information system is Primo Company. Primo Malaysia is an online building shop with no physical store, which means that Primo can save a lot of costs such as labor costs and operation costs. And Primo is founded by Yen Chua at 2012. Primo is currently a niche online platform offering Asian female online shopper of wide range of cosmetic and beauty products. Primo aims to make your shopping experience simple and affordable with the best range of brands available. Primo provides a lot of brands such as 3CE, Innisfree, Etude House, Yada, and other than that. Then, Primo's own certified partners and distributors such as Citibank, Public Bank, RHB Bank, Boost, and GrabPay. And it only provides the 100% authentic product to consumer. Last but not least, the company size of Primo is about 11 to 50 employees.
My name is Cressida Pemer. Now I want to present about the objective of using information in Primo. Transaction processing system can control and organize data easily by keep track of transaction between their company and customer. One of the examples of transaction processing system is order processing system. When the system receives the order, it will send the order information to the relevant department and keep track the transaction for every step. Next, online advertising can reach more customers. People now openly use social media, so Primo make the convenience to the customer by providing apps, as customers don't need to purchase at physical store. Business drivers of information systems. First, operational excellence. Primo attract the customer to click on the website by online advertisement on Facebook and Instagram. Their website reached 1.65 million visitors per month. Next, new product service and business models. Primo cooperate with new brands through their application to update their product list. Primo also provide Primo hashtag to ensure customers repeat purchase. The customer and supplier intimacy. Primo keep track of customers' preference and feedback. Those who feel satisfaction will become their loyal customer. Primo also maintain direct contact with loyal brands to reduce the cost and digital inventories. Primo improve their decision making. Primo management knows the real-time data of quality of product purchased by the customer to avoid stock up. Primo has a competitive advantage and Primo is localized by selling products based on domestic customer in various countries. Next, survival. Primo has expanded from Malaysia to Singapore and Indonesia, and many traditional physical stores have invested in e-commerce to remain and survive in beauty makeup industry.
Hi madam, I'm Sandra Gajami. Today I would like to present the benefit and advantage of information system used in Primo. And I will cover two main factors general strategy of dealing with competitive force. The first competitive force is low-cost leadership. And Primo use information system to achieve lower operational cost and lower price compared to other competitors. And because Primo is an online beauty store with no physical shop and overheads. And Primo use information system system help to lead their online e-commerce shop from with store control and accounting system to streamline company processes. And Homer help to minimize inventory at warehouse and lower operation costs. The second strategy of competitive force is strengthen customer intimacy. Homer use information system to develop strong ties and loyalty with customer, and to keep track the preferred reference of user and recommend similar or preferred product to customer. Next, Homo will provide live chat service and feedback form to user to deeply understand customer needs. Last but not least, Homo will need to understand the need and requirement of user order to improve the organizations and build strong relationship with the customer.
Out of the 8 features of e-commerce technology, we identify 4 features in Homer. The first feature that we identify is ubiquity. Information systems allow the customer to shop everywhere, anytime, at website or mobile application. Homer supports e-commerce. Thus, the customer of Homer can make payment more faster and easier just in a touch, and this will increase their buying preference in Homer. Then the second feature is richness. Information systems support image on Homer's website and is useful for product information, and this will totally increase the interest of customer towards certain product. As without any information or picture of certain product, the customer will difficult to imagine how the product looks like, and this will definitely decrease their interest on the product. The third feature is interactivity. Information systems allow customers to interact with Homer through Facebook and Instagram. Compared to the traditional method, this social media will help the customer to get an immediate reply rather than email. Last but not least, the fourth feature is global reach. Information system help to reach across national boundaries such as Singapore in order to wider customer segment of Homer. It will increase the sales of Homer and indirectly raise up the reputation of Homer internationally, and it also help to make more profit for Homer company.
My name is Chong Pei. Now I want to present part of building information system. Building a new information system is one type of brand organization change. The introduction of information system is involved much more than new hardware and software such as mobile application development. For example, mobile application development like Nancy app and web app. In the Nancy app, Homer has the own app from Google Play and App Store. It provides multiple options, sales online, review of customer, and it also make order and make purchase through online. Besides that, Homer has promote online advertising on the social media such as Instagram and Facebook. It can make loyalty of customer and increase their sales. Then, it also better user experience because it allows user to connect easily and quickly to the icon and buttons. Besides that, it is available for instant routing. The way of Homer to secure information system is fully test and reviewed by the App Store and approval team. Besides that, it provides a certificate of reliability and assurance. Based on the web app, Homer has a website through Google Chrome. It can be served on internet through address bar at any time. And it is familiar to people because the startup patch list the most recommended product. The way of common to secure information system is secure password storage.
I'm Lo Chuyang. Now I'm gonna present about the tool and technology for safeguarding information system in Hermo. First, Hermo alerted users when detected unauthorized access by using the intrusion detection system. Hermo requires users to fill out their personal information such as their identification card number or birthday to verify the identities of user. Hermo also requires the users to set a compact password, which is input capital letter or symbol. The user also needs to key in the tag number, which is linked to their phone number when they create an account on Hermo. The users are allowed to choose a few secure questions, such as their family member name or birthday, to answer it. And then they need to set the answer in case they forget their password. This is because Hermo will send an email with a link to help them reset the password after the users answer the secure questions correctly. Last, Hermo using Hypertext Transfer Protocol as their web server to prevent the customer information disclosed to the outsider. Hypertext Transfer Protocol Hermo to increase the security in data transfer. Now is the social and ethical issue raised by information system in Hermo. First is the privacy issues that Hermo involve collecting, storing, and disseminating information about individual. The customer information can be hacked by the hacker easily. Then Hermo automatically use the contact information to send newsletter or other product and service information to the customer that they interest on it. But some people will look it as a spam and feel disturbing. Then Hermo get reviews with some bad word or unethical sentence. So, how Hermo deal this issue? Hermo will make a declaration to the customer. In the privacy statement, Hermo promised that they will not sell the customer information to the third party. Then Hermo allows the customer to opt out by clicking unsubscribe link at any time when they receive any newsletter from Hermo. Last, Hermo will filter out or ban the comment which is related with the political issue or unethical sentence.
In conclusion, we have learned that the objective and benefit of using information system in a business, the alternative method for building information system and how to secure it, and the ethical and social issue raised by information system and how to prevent it. We face the problem when applying the knowledge of information system with Hermo company. Through the assessment, we understand about how information system is useful to Hermo company as we search and discuss together.
Our video presentation, and thank you for your precious time for watching this video.